Nope. Let's give him a good old APOP scouter. To prove to the haters that we can win with this. No bore yet. Oh, this is to the left. Maybe we turn it into a house rush now. Didn't really want to get loomed then, but it's fine. Give me two more vills. Been a great start so far. What? Oh, thank you. Nobody said bless you. I just said thank you. That's funny. Any minute now. God, what's up with the pathing? Oh, shoot. It's fine. Nice. I mean, that house rush in itself is super spice. I think we got like free bills there, so that's very good. Yeah. See if we can block here. Oh, yes, 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 yes. Nice. We need, okay. Dang it. It's fine. How many do we have over here? 8? 2 of you come forward, drop that. We're looking pretty good here. We can jump through that. Kill that cow underneath the TC, we just don't give a bleep. Go, go, go! Get to the house! Oh goodness. Didn't get to the house. Oh well. It's fine. Looks like we have too much food. Why am I not able to hop out? That is very annoying. Dang it, clicked the wrong one. Oh, he's going archers. This is definitely on gold somewhere. Ouch. Guys. We're playing quite poorly. Archer, get the archer. That's probably why it's not great. Not too happy about this, that's for sure. Another archers. More archers, I should say. Not another. It's more.
Don't let your means. Just don't let your means. Just be dreams.
There's a market. It's fine. We just need more villas over here. And the best part is, he's focusing on this, and we're murdering his wood over here. Over here. These guys, come on, work. Pull that. Don't let the archers mess up. There you go. There you go. Good luck. Muy crewing. Don't even care. Get this guy. Oh, lol. It's pretty funny. Over here. Aggro forever. Fine. We're actually just gonna TC drop this, I think. Get rid of all those archers. Surprise. Yikes. Four more. Just send the next four. It's fine. Just send the next four. I think he realizes they have five archers there. Yeah, okay, he does. Ouch. Very bad. I only have five more to deal with. Great. We just have to somehow get up. Ah, oh, it would have been such a huge ordeal if he didn't realize. He's like two vills. Three vills. We have to get up. We can use these farms. I think we're dead. We're like never up. I mean, just getting to feudal might be enough to win here. We're pretty far away still. That being said, If we could have gotten all those archers, that would have been massive. I interrupt a big fart. I don't go over here. Duh. Ouch. Okay, we're up. We're gonna have food. But we're not gonna have stoof. It's 105. I need more wood, but I can't get wood. Take that, that's a win. Have fun microing. Is this enough for singular skirmisher? I think the answer is no. But I also think he doesn't necessarily know that. Yes, yes, skirm. Skirm singular coming out. The skirm daddy. Ooh, archer. You can make an archer. Fine with that. Yes, yes, yes. Now we just need skirms.
Robot
It's fine. Skirm, skirm, skirm. GG! We didn't give up. We didn't surrender. We stuck with it. Your archer ball is not enough to clear us up. You ain't got nothing. Ain't no slapping us now. Wow, wow. Ain't no bringing us down. How, how? Push it to the limits. Yeah, yeah, yeah. We pushed it to the limit. Yeah. We collected all the food over here. Every single drop of food was collected. What an epic game that was. Holy moly. We're here sitting like with three skirmishers in our hands, trying to go for a TC drop on an archery range with archers in there, knowing that none of the archers that he has, he can reproduce. He is too chilling over here because he does not want to lose these last two villagares. But we have seven times the ability to collect, even though our stuff is super duper inefficient, and we have the ability to keep making villagers, and that was just barely enough. Holy moly, was that barely enough. Oh my goodness. Oh my gracious. Let's take a quick look at the statistics over here. That was absolute to the limit. Disgusting play style, says somebody. Thank you. 46 to 40 to 56, but it doesn't matter because we could keep producing and he could not. Let's go to our amazing feudal age. A 38-minute feudal. A 38-minute feudal. Oh, how you doing, man? Oh, that was a great game. You thought your archers were enough. No. Those archers not enough. That was really fun. That was a really fun game. Thank you so much for the game. He hopped into the Twitch chat, so that is very, very interesting as well, and much appreciated. Memes, memes, and dreams. Poop Lord, out.